Tatum passes up a three. Now he drives it, kicks it. Brown passed it up. Porzingis will oblige. And Porzingis knocks in a three-pointer and a good sight early for him. Very familiar with one another and heartbreak on either side. Looking up top for Porzingis. So Holiday set up Porzingis in a beautiful lob to give Boston the lead.
Well, he was not only great as a playmaker, and he was fantastic. It's the best all-around game that I've ever seen Hero play.
Against Philadelphia on the road. Hurt that knee, that sprained knee, and hopefully if Miami can continue on here, he Brown goes to work, kicks it. White fires a three. Oh, he missed it badly. Porzingis is right there to clean it up, though. And they meet again. Great pass from Porzingis, and White able to lay it in. Same starting five on the floor. Very familiar and dominant starting five throughout the course of the regular season. Porzingis, he got loose early with three threes, and now he hits another one.
That is not the way Boston closed out in contested shots in game two.
Great pass from Porzingis. Slammed home. White guarded by Jovic. Now Porzingis. Porzingis rises up and over Martin. He missed it.
That free throw line isolation.
Jaquez drives and it's blocked by Porzingis. Jaquez got it back. Puts up a prayer, hit the side of the backboard.
Four offensive rebounds for Miami after getting four the entire first half.
Here's Porzingis. He comes up short on the three-pointer.
Still makes a shot very, very difficult.
That's 7-3. Porzingis surrounded by heat. And it's going to be a jump ball.
Well, it's just that's a tough matchup for Jovic. But what do you do? There's no one out here who can't score.
Porzingis with a block.